I've talked at great length about the extraordinary benefits of flax seeds for human health, but there is another seed that appears to have sort of started rivaling flax's top spot. And spoiler alert, it's not hemp or chia seeds. So we're going to have a look at why Dr. Michael Greger is hyping up this often less talked about seed. Now, of course, there are no single superfoods that can prevent cancer, and certain risk factors for cancer are unrelated to diet. But there is more and more evidence emerging that eating a diet rich in some specific foods may reduce the risk of cancer. And these seeds we're going to talk about have been associated with a reduced risk of certain cancers, including that of the breast, prostate, and colon. So let's hear why Dr. Greger's latest deep dive into the scientific data whilst researching for his new book, How Not to Age, is encouraging us to incorporate more of this seed into our diet.
The beneficial effects of pumpkin seeds, in fact, some of the clinical benefits. There's a number of foods that have been found to have kind of specific anti-aging effects. And pumpkin seeds, along with soy foods and chili peppers, have been shown to protect against hair loss. And pumpkin seeds, cranberries, and flax seeds have been shown to diminish symptoms of enlarged prostate, something called BPH. So there's specific foods that seem to work for specific conditions, and pumpkin seeds hit at least two of those.
This incredible study found that diets rich in pumpkin seeds were associated with a reduced risk of stomach, breast, lung, prostate, and colon cancer. So I guess the best of both worlds would be to incorporate pumpkin and flax seeds regularly into our diet. There is a slight caveat, though, when it comes to flax, and why we shouldn't consume more than 2 tablespoons a day. To learn the reason why, you can click the middle of the screen now.